Good afternoon, everyone. This is Graybeard. I'm over here downtown Perry, Kansas, and it's a really hot day. It's almost 80s here, and I figured while as well enjoy the nice air and weather and see if we can get some trains today. And I just wanted to see and hope everyone's doing well. Hope to hear from some of you with comments and everything, because I love to hear what everyone else is thinking about my videos. And we'll see what we get here. Y'all stay tuned. We're at Main Street Crossing, milepost 52.17. Should have a train pretty soon because the lights are green up ahead, and I've been hearing stuff on the radio, and there's a railroad bridge right behind me up the ways that the Perry Lake spillway goes into, and it goes to the Kansas River. So it all connects to that. So I thought that was pretty cool. But as soon as I get in a train coming through, you'll be able to see it. It's going to be nice. Just stay tuned. Oh, by the way, I wanted to show you guys this. This is pretty cool. Off in the field, looks like a Washington Monument over here in Perry, Kansas. I always wondered what was the meaning or why they did this. I need to do some research on this. If anyone knows what this is for, because I know they had the old Oregon Trail around here, so I don't know if it was just something they did or what. So I need to do some research on that. And if anyone else knows, please leave a comment. I would be happy if you would. This way I wouldn't even know. I think it's pretty cool though. Never seen it over here till we moved out here. And it's really fun seeing stuff like this. Never know what you see while you're out and about. Thought I'd share this. Alright gang, we got a train coming. Heading eastbound. Check her out. Getting ready to cross the bridge that I was telling everyone about. Let me zoom in. Look like hauling a whole bunch of containers. We'll see if it's going to be a long one today. Well, it's moving kind of slow, so hopefully they don't stop. Check it out, high railer. Pretty cool. Didn't expect that coming. Man, I tell you what, it is a hot one though. All right, they just got approval to take off. Check her out. There's the crossing lights. Should have movement soon here. There they go. Love that sound. Southern behind it. That's sweet.
Well, that's pretty cool. There was a North Folk and Southern on the back of that. Hope you all enjoyed. Oh man, it's hot out. But that was pretty sweet. And please comment. You know, I like to see what everyone thinks about my videos. And don't forget a thumbs up. And whenever, subscribe. Always love to have new members. And especially love to have anyone to start talking to. And it's good hearing from everyone. And you all have a wonderful day. Graybeard out.
Well, this is Graybeard here. We have a train coming towards westbound, going towards Topeka. Thought you'd like to see a nighttime view. All right, everyone, we have a train coming from the west going east. This is pretty cool. Two in the same night, back to back. Right now it's going over the Perry Bridge. Thought I'd do something different this time. Well, sounds like they're getting ready to fuel up. They had to stop. Now they're in the red zone. They just cleared the red zone and they're done fueling and they're taking off again. Let's check this out. Containers, sorry about that. Been a long day.